Welcome to Chipotle. I can take your order when you're ready. Do you need me to go over the menu with you? Okay, we have salads, burritos, or we have both. You can even get tacos. Just take your time to decide, honey, honey. You can get crunchy sunflower corn. I understand it if you feel torn. The fresh ingredients, their taste will never go to waste. You'll be coming back so you can eat some more. You know that you can order this all online so that you can save your valuable time. Pick your carne and other toppings.
Oh yeah.
Something that will satisfy your cravings. You can get double if you're hangry, but be careful, that one's spicy. Chipotle burrito. Can I get some guacamole and some pico? Wrapped up tight so it don't leak. Oh, it's just so delicioso. I don't care if I get E. coli, I don't care if I die, I just want my. So long ago, been eating so many tacos, can't fit in any of my clothes, been spending all my dineros, but I always eat it and it goes into my tum-tum. 10 minutes later it's coming on my bum-bum. My doctor told me that I have a really big problem, gonna have a heart attack if I don't stop it. The fact is I need Chipotle in my diet. I would rather die than live without it. Chipotle burrito, fill it up with barbacoa and chorizo, cilantro, lime, rice, and some pinto. It's just so delicioso. I don't want McDonald's, I don't want Chick-fil-A, I just want Chipotle. I can even have it on Sundays. You can eat here if you're vegan, if you hate your gluten. Burrito, this is what I'm dreaming about when I am hungry. I just wanna have burritos in my tummy. Can you please give some to me?
Rapido, rapido, I want a burrito. Can I get it spicy? I'll ask you very nicely.
I don't care if I get E. coli, I don't care if I die.
Rapido, rapido, I want a burrito. Can I get it spicy? I'll ask you very nicely.
I just want Chipotle. I can even have it on Sundays. Chipotle burrito.